Do you see the difference of that one and this one and etc.? And as you work on the Caron Colorama, the yarn is phasing on its own. So it's changing tinges ever so slightly. And by the time that you get through both balls, they've completely changed color.